Hey, Ski House and Stratton fans, what a difference the week makes. We've had all kinds of weather at Vermont, and it should be true that way because we're ending 2018 and we're bringing in 2019. And I see John running up this morning, and he's getting ready for the day. Listen, we've got 66 trails going. I hate to give you that number because it may be true and it may not be true. They say 63 of them have been groomed, and I believe that because, you know, what I'm walking on right now is pure delight compared to what we had earlier in the vacation. So Stratton is right back up true to form. Kevin Kosk is taking the walk up this morning. And he's ready for some racing up there on Burnside and on CFR. So we're going to have temperatures close to 40 degrees at the base, and we're staying right at 30 degrees at the summit. The winds up there, once again, 30 miles an hour, up to 30 miles an hour, and down here, just a slight little 18 mile an hour wind. But the big news is they are inspecting the Snow Bowl Express, and any day now they're talking about opening it. A little birdie told me January 2nd to bring in 2019. So stay tuned, keep tuned to the big man, and stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get to Stratton.